I can't breathe in this thing! What up, guys? Hunter P. Brown here. We're playing Castlevania III for our Halloween episode. So happy Halloween. Unfortunately, I had dental surgery, so it kind of hurts to talk. So the mask, think of this as like my second face. The silent, spooky sheep. I guess, I don't fucking know. Anyway, let's take the Grant path.
I'm this.
Something that's probably gone through your minds. Why are you playing the Japanese version of this game, Hunter P? Well, it's because it's got better sound chip in there, so it sounds a little better than the NES version. Ugh, I'm alive? I'm Grant. That bastard turned me into... Everyone here died because of him. Please let me help. Accept a partner? Most certainly. Really? My speed skills are now at your service. There you go. Shake with your left hand, your right hand. That makes more. Uh-oh, it's collapsing. So, one reason my mouth is hurting is I got some extractions done over here. So, yeah, it does hurt to talk, so... You might hear me whimper, but this is pretty much gonna be a silent Let's Play, which is probably gonna be good for some people. Anyway, back to action!
Damn it!
Yeah, man, is this AC working? Yes, feels like it.
Rock and roll.
himself or Alucard? Let's go with Alucard.
Basically, this is the...
This is the hard mode difficulty, so... Hate that fucking boss, man. I don't know why, I just do. And the worst part is we gotta fight him again up ahead. Oh well, let's go get Alucard.
We'll be right back.
Easier at least. Definitely were friendly with the time, that's for sure. Oh man, I've only got like two little holes to look at it with the stupid thing. I bought it at Hell in a Cell last week, so. Ah, you have won. We both share the same enemy, Dracula. Would you like to help me thwart his evil plans? Yeah. You're a lot better than Grant, that's for sure. Ah, thank you. I am Alucard. It is an honor to meet you. That's how you shake hands.
My duty ends here. Please take revenge for me.
So yeah, I picked this up at Hell in a Cell. It's pretty sweet. Too bad I didn't get it autographed, but that's alright.
Pop up.
I love this song, Aquarius.
Oh, really?
Watch this. Didn't kill him fast enough. So, now the next part of the area is going to put a time stage. This sucks. We gotta move. We'll be right back.
Get out of my face, dickhead.
Woo! That always worries me. That always does. Now comes the next part. The hard part. Inside Dracula's castle. Ugh, frickin' hurts to talk.
This guy again. It's a little bit easier this time.
Thank you.
Fuck off my sister! Fuck off! Yeah, I already took out, lost half my health already. here goes nothing. For an orb right now, but I don't have one.
Just so you guys know, I'm not chipmunking. Wow.
No! Suck!
You know that feeling you get when you get so close and then you fail and you get that adrenaline rush and you want to try again? I honestly don't have that right now. Well, you know what they say. Round three. Ding, ding. Let's try it again.
Maybe I'll just cut this part out. I don't know. Let's stick with the regular pass. Well, that'll help. Let's take it.
Yeah. eat a dick!
We don't even have...
Woo! Yeah! Ah. But you know what the sad part is? It's not the hardest section yet. We're getting there, though.
Let's go, a la carte.
That's why I said this stage is harder.
Ain't dead yet.
God, I really am sweating. This whole thing is like dripping with sweat. Hang on a second. Let me fix this real quick.
Gavin, fuck you! Finally! Yeah! Fuck you, Dad!
Yeah! Fuck you, Death!
It's only gonna get harder.
We'll be right back.
Really? I didn't even touch the fucking thing! Come on, bitch!
Woo! Holy shit, I'm sweating. This mask, man. I mean, look at that. Holy shit. But one boss remains.
Let's go get him.
This is it!
Dracula! We'll be right back. Alright, 4-2, let's go. Now the real fight can begin. Gotcha, motherfucker! You die, motherfucker! Woo-hoo-hoo! Follow the buzzards! Woo-wee!
After such a great sacrifice, the battle was won. Dracula defeated the evil call to the land. Vanished. What? Both Ralph? What the hell? I thought it was Trevor. And Alucard won the battle. Oh yeah, it's a translation. I'm sorry. Although he had been raised to be evil, Alucard had killed his own father. He stands in shock as Trevor thinks of his future. So, the Belmont family name became legend. And that is Castlevania III, Dracula's Curse. I actually have a confession to make. This is actually the first time I've actually finished this game from start to end without, like, using any codes. So, yeah. I am very surprised at myself for doing this. You know, maybe I should probably arrow bet. Wow. Danuski. I should really, have said something at the start, but I didn't. Maybe I'll do it with Castlevania 2 next year. Adrian F. Tempest. That is his real name, Adrian F. Tempest. Where the hell is my phone at? Nah, whatever, I'll look for it here in a bit. But man, I'm glad we did this, man. And start Ralph Belmont. Oh my god. Yeah! Happy Halloween once again from Hunter P. Brown. Adios, guys. See you in the next Let's Play.